Good morning, Appleton North, and welcome to today's episode of The Spark.
For Wednesday, May 27th.
Hi, graduating class of 2020. Hope you're all doing well. Just remember on this journey called life, you're going to win some, you're going to lose some, but make sure you stop along the way and have a lot of fun.
Hello to the class of 2020. This is Mrs. Kofi from Huntley Elementary. Congratulations on all of your hard work, success, and achievements. Good luck.
Now let's see who's celebrating their birthday today. A special happy birthday today to Andres, Annika, and Samuel. Hope all of you have a wonderful birthday today.
Hey, Appleton North, it's Mrs. Johnson. It has been a long time since I have seen your bright, smiling faces and listened to music in the hallway, which is what I miss most, by the way. I hope that everybody is doing well. And the message that I want to send to you guys today is keep going, okay? If you're done with all of your work, that's awesome. If you're not, please don't give up. Do not give up. Your teachers are still there to help you. We have like a week and a half or something like that to get things done. So please don't give up, okay? My message to the seniors is that you guys did it. You're there. You're like at the end, and your next chapter is going to begin. And it is up to you guys to do it justice. Do your life justice. And be true to yourself. Go out on a limb, all that kind of stuff. So that's it. That's all I got. So keep going. Good luck. Carve your path. And remember that everybody is still here. Your North family is available if you guys need anything. Doesn't have to do with academics, just reach out. We would be hard pressed to say no. We miss you guys. So I'm leaving you with my favorite song. Bye, North.
This is Mr. Pennenberg, and I approve this message.